Hi friends, welcome back to channel SciTechCore. In today's video, we'll do the Wi-Fi speed test in the OnePlus Nord 2 after the recent software update. Yes friends, just yesterday only I did receive the software update in the OnePlus Nord 2, and during this time I'll try to connect to the 2.4 GHz and 5 GHz network in the Wi-Fi connection, and then I'll try to do the speed test in this phone. Let's see how is the speeds in the OnePlus Nord 2. The main reason why I'm interested in this kind of video is because before the software update, using 2.4 GHz with 300 Mbps of transmit link speed, I used to get the very slow internet speed when compared with other OnePlus phones or maybe with other Realme X1 Max as well. So I did upload a video exactly 1 month ago. As you can see, this is the comparison which I did do comparing with the OnePlus 8T only. Same test I did do connecting to the 2.4 GHz, as you can see friends, 300 Mbps of transmit link speed. And using the same 2.4 GHz network, in the OnePlus 8T I used to get really good speeds. But in the OnePlus Nord 2, with the same Wi-Fi connection, I used to get only 70 Mbps of speeds, as you can see. This is a problem which I did face before the update. But let's see what is happening after the update. So that is the reason I thought of showing you the proof as well before starting the video, so you know exactly what is going on with the OnePlus Nord 2 device at this moment. Right now, I should be able to receive this kind of high speeds, which is 93 around. As you can see, right now I'm getting successfully without any kind of problem in the OnePlus Nord 2 after the recent update. As you can see, friends, clearly the difference how it is. And I'm connected to the same 2.4 GHz only, same Wi-Fi network speed which I connected before. I'm trying to connect to the same Wi-Fi network speed only. So before the software update, this is the situation, and after the software update, this is situation. I'm not sure why, how it got fixed, but still it got fixed in the OnePlus Nord 2. I was facing these issues for the I think for the couple of weeks as well. After getting the software update, all I was able to get really good speeds. As you can see, this high speeds in the OnePlus Nord 2 device. So I'll try to do the side-by-side comparison with other smartphones as well. So then you'll be able to understand what is happening with the OnePlus Nord 2 in terms of the Wi-Fi speeds. And now I'll try to use even the 5 GHz network as well, just to show you what is happening with the 5 GHz network, how much speeds we can actually get it. Transmit link speed is 433 Mbps of speed, and is a speed test application which I thought of just showing you. Let's see what happens with the 5 GHz. So maybe we should be able to get similar kind of speeds, I think so. Yes, I think, yeah, we are getting around that kind of speeds, no issues. As you can see, 80 and 85 kind of Mbps, that should be kind of fine because other phones also connecting to the Wi-Fi network. So anything above 80 Mbps of speeds, if it reaches, that would be really good. Not much complaints. So that's it, friends. Thank you for watching this video. My doubt on this OnePlus Nord 2 has been completely solved after the recent update. 2.4 GHz network was able to perform really good and stable in this OnePlus Nord 2 device. See you in the next video, friends. I'll be next for more updates. Meanwhile, signing off. Bye.